What is up, everyone? Welcome back to the final episode or campaign mission of Call of Duty Infinite Warfare. If you have not seen the other episodes, I'll make sure I put it down in the description. But here we go, final mission. We are on Mars. We took down, or we hijacked the Mars internal main ship, and we pretty much got fucked. And then Ethan showed up with some servants, and she was such a badass. Make sure you guys check that video out. I'll be damned. And here we go.
Any recommendation, Griff?
Whatever's gonna kill most of them and leave a few for me. Go with that. Please, we don't have upgrades still. I think we gotta go do the side missions. If you guys really want, I can record those side missions.
Not everything made it out unscathed.
Okay, well,
got your kid on the table over here, sir.
Apparently, the thing is not working. So, Chris, this has to work. Okay. Alright. There's our ship.
Griff, I'm gonna need you behind the barrel.
Yes, sir.
Mac, you lead
Griff is joining us.
I'll be ready, Captain.
Hamilton, I need you out there
Mac
with me on this
coming.
One.
Hamilton too? Damn. Get in the whole squad.
May the road rise to meet you. May the wind be at your back.
Alright, here's Ethan's little crew. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 people. This looks like... Looks like Ethan hijacked it. Oh well, but
shall
it's on
we?
Our side now.
Who's in the cockpit?
Box, we're in good hands.
Box, fly low over radar and air defense.
Aye, sir.
I saved one for you, Captain.
Oh, okay, we got a boost.
We're in short supply, but I knew you'd make it, sir.
Appreciate you, TD.
Green to go, Box.
Look at that, we got everyone. I got from Griffin. A Griff, Hamilton.
We do not fight here to win. Our battle is so that those we fight for do not lose. There are billions of people back home who don't know what we're doing, but they will know exactly what we've done. Good luck out there.
Hoorah!
Our primary objective is infiltrating the orbital platform. Flying directly up to the shipyard is a no-go due to their active intercept system, so this is a ground assault. Ethan's bots will create a diversion while our Ravens insert on the edge of the platform's perimeter. There are 3 enemy air guns that need to be taken out before our birds can move in and provide support.
I'll prime the ordnance I commandeered from the Olympus Mons to hit those AA turrets. Captain, I'll give you access to a drone to designate those strike positions. Thanks, should be a blast.
Affirmative, Ethan. After the guns are down, we push into the facility and ascend to the shipyard.
Dock in 5 seconds.
Copy, Boggs. It's go time.
Roger. Be advised. LZ is hot.
Raider flight to Bravo 1. Follow for infill from the west. All elements stand by for insert.
Touchdown.
Guns up.
All right. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Damn. I was about to say we got blown up already.
Stay low. Get the cover.
Copy.
Damn.
Got a target!
Oh, that's up. Okay. Let's move.
AA guns are cutting us up.
Copy! Ethan, let's target that AA!
Copy! Drone is overhead, sir. Ordnance set to fire on your embark.
Raj!
We got those guns so our jackals can get through!
AA guns are engaging jackals.
Target marked!
Ooh, just in there.
Defense on target!
Be advised, first AA gun is down!
Copy, Commander. Echo support element is inbound. They'll get you through the door.
Echo is on station at the gate.
Engineer, cut us the hole!
Roger, Bernie in!
Is clear, push it!
Oh, shit. Okay.
Roger, Bernie!
Oh yeah, okay. This is good, this is good, this is good. Probably gonna be a little bit.
Gotta smoke them to get through.
Oh my god. Oh my freaking god. What the heck was that? Oh my god.
set them on the entrance. Gotta smoke them to get through. Secure, move up!
Raven 3, inserting Marines.
Marines far front, let's go! Doors you and Gator Reyes, I'll cover you!
Jackals are taking heavy AA fire.
I hope you...
It's good to be in a fight with you, sir.
Go Gator. Show me strength.
Enemy airship! Get down, sir!
Damn.
Gone, Reyes.
Shit.
Oh no, that was, I was gonna say didn't Gator die, but that's good right there.
Negative 2-5 is weapons dry. I got nothing left, sir.
2-5, you gotta hit those positions. We are out of options.
Understood, Commander. I'll ram the gun sight. Fair win, sir.
Fair win.
Good luck.
Copy, Rhino team.
Go!
Rhino team, on station.
Check! Trench in on the bridge!
All stations, be advised, AA defenses are down! We're moving up!
We cross this bridge, we're in!
Take him down! Yeah, I'm on him! I see them right there!
Good work, Commander!
Go! 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 All right, hold up. Griff, take lead.
I'll stay down here with my Marines. Buy you some time, sir.
No, you go up with the captain. I'll stay here.
Oh, man. Take these.
You're going. I'll live for a good gunfight.
You three, stay with Griff.
Give him hell, Captain.
All right, you two, over there, cover us. You make the far side.
Let's get this done and get out of here.
Are we going up?
Take it to him, up. Sir.
Same to you, warrant officer.
Oh.
Show them how it's done, Griff.
They ain't bulletproof, sir.
Peace to the fallen.
Was that dumb screen?
Ethan, bring up the shipyard schematics.
Roger. Streaming.
These SDF vessels are in dry dock, sir. They're being built, repaired, or resupplied.
Can you identify a ship we can use?
Yes, ma'am. I've located one with drop capabilities.
Good. That's our ride.
What's our plan of attack when we get to the top? They will ambush.
Wait,
he's right. The elevator is the only way up from the surface.
I'm sure they're tracking us now.
Sir, I can engage the emergency lock before we get to the summit.
We'll go exterior. Boostrix will give us an edge.
Ambush the ambush.
Once we're clear, we can move the elevator up.
Affirmative. Salt, Chief, you with me. Brooks, Ethan, we don't make it, you head up there and kick all the ass you can find. Ethan can fly that ship.
Solid copy, Commander.
Plan is to rally at the top.
Right, so it looks like we need Salt and hold it here, someone else.
Roger.
And
hang on.
Brooks and Ethan.
Incoming.
On you, Reyes.
Eyes open.
Is it one of those ring things? Oh, that's weird.
They're deploying every bot they have.
Means our forces are putting up a fight down there.
Let's see if we can help them out and disable these launches.
Salt, you got one of those charges?
Here you go. Door's opening.
She did that so we keep going. The others are still counting on us.
You're right.
Let's go stop that ambush.
I'm pulling.
No.
Yeah, I'm stuck. Okay. So much fun.
No.
Keep me up. Damn it. Alright.
We're clear through here. Enemies up ahead. Stay low.
That's a shuttle station.
You've got to drop on him.
Get in here.
On your go, Reyes.
Do we have any count on targets? Doesn't matter. They're not getting through that airlock.
Shit.
Clear.
That did not go as planned.
Let's get the others up here and get to that ship.
Roger.
Rig the load off, Captain.
Thanks, sir.
Where's the chief?
She didn't make it.
We gotta go.
Clear!
All clear.
Which ship is it, Ethan?
Right there.
That's a destroyer.
It's got a full payload.
Can we use it?
To fight our way out?
No. To level this place.
The ship on fire, Captain. The weapon system is not enabled.
Forget the weapons. Let's release the moorings, key in a drop, and go.
Boats, how can we enable the payload?
Firing control, sir. Where's firing control?
Command center, ma'am. It's a shuttle ride that way.
Who's gonna do that?
Me.
All right.
You'll never make it back to the ship. If we wait, they'll fire on us.
You're not gonna wait.
Captain. How will you get home?
No one's going home. You board that ship and you terminate this place, Saul. Do as much damage as you can before SDF takes you out.
I can do both. I can hit the shipyard and drop out of here.
You won't have time.
Watch me.
Damn.
You got the green light to do whatever it takes. Just finish the mission.
Everybody good with this?
You'll need a crew to launch. We'll have to fight our way out.
Shuttle. Brooks, take him out. Ethan, with me.
No, ma'am. Captain's gonna need my help to get to the command center.
Damn you both.
Ethan, such
a... Did you know we were gonna finish this here?
I like Ethan.
No. I think Mac did.
Well, I guess I'll see you both in hell.
Count on it.
Okay, gentlemen, let's move out. Fair winds.
Why does that person look like he grew like 20 years of age? Oh, sorry.
Captain, you copy?
Affirmative, Ethan.
I'm into their network. Got eyes on you now.
What about enemy positions?
Got eyes on those too, sir.
I was gonna ask, like, how do we get on there?
I gave my order, Salt.
Captain doesn't always bring his men home.
Not always.
Alright. Ethan's piloting the ship.
This is your staff, sir. Looks to be clear.
Check.
Junction room. Should be full of stock. You can swipe.
Last haul, huh?
Regrettably, sir.
All set. Where to?
All the way to the fore. Guns close.
Copy.
Careful, there's guns! That guy, straight ahead!
How do these people not die from freaking laser shots?
Ships are moving to your sector.
All set. Where to?
All the way to the floor. Guns close.
Copy. Copy that.
Peter, we're dug in with the Marines, taking fire.
Sir, we're getting stitched up over here. No time to
copy.
Wait.
Moving as fast as I can. Hold them off.
Wow. Okay. Oh shit.
Ethan. Thanks, partner.
In spite of the situation, I'm enjoying myself, sir.
Me too.
Okay.
I'm clear here, Ethan.
Good shooting, sir. You'll need to take the elevator to firing control. Almost there.
Copy. Quite an arsenal.
Enemy boarding!
Reyes, we're taking casualties here! Running out of time!
Ethan, hostile forces are aboard the lieutenant's destroyer.
Sir, firing control entry is dead ahead. Be advised, room is occupied with armed personnel.
Roger that.
Shut up, get out of here.
Ethan, hostile forces are aboard the lieutenant's destroyer.
Sir, firing control entry is dead ahead. Be advised, room is occupied with armed personnel.
Roger.
Enemy
Okay, I need to change to that assault rifle, like being dead serious.
Ethan, hostile forces are aboard the lieutenant's
destroyer. I know, I suck, guys. So, like, stay with me. Be advised, room is
occupied with armed personnel. Roger that.
Disable my processor. Hack into my system and you can keep me moving. Use the hacking mod. I've got line of sight to your location, sir.
Okay. I'm in. Pretty strange.
It's very unusual, sir.
What do we do?
Distribution room. Down the steps, Captain.
Through here? Here?
Downstairs, sir.
Reyes, we've got SDF destroyers inbound. Get those moorings released or we're dead.
We'll pull the fuses, overload the circuits, melt the relays on the ship lock.
Ethan, why do you need me for this?
Core is electromagnetic. Shock may disable my processor. I'll need your help to stay mobile. Get me inside the distribution room.
This is what
he
was talking
about. We can overload it in time. My chassis can sustain temps well above this, sir. Keep moving. Core room is just up ahead.
Oh no, he's definitely talking about this thing.
What do we do?
Inductive coil visible in my HUD.
My new band. Oh, yeah.
Looks like it's overloading. Let's get out of here.
No, sir. Core is still holding. It'll need a charge to set it off. My self-destruct, sir. The detonation will ignite the core. It'll set off a chain reaction and blow the mooring.
There's gotta be another way.
I'm afraid not, sir.
No.
I understand the conflict,
Captain.
I'm ready. I promise. Good luck, Reyes. It's been an honor, sir.
Honor was all mine, Metal One.
Reyes, we're mobile. Enable firing control.
Firing control is set. You have the con.
Copy firing control.
Target is marked. Fire on my position.
Reyes, get the hell out of there!
Fire on my position, Salter!
I can't do that, Nick!
Nora, finish the mission. That's an order!
Guns! Swivel mount, fire one! Open fire! Open fire!
Ooh. Get back to me.
Shipyard destroyed. Reyes, do you copy? Peter? Nick, do you copy?
There is no returning. SDF shipyard destroyed. Retribution casualties 763 survivors. 4. But then there was something that I couldn't hear. It is solid.
The USS Commitment exhibited the highest traditions of naval service.
Peace to the fallen.
Chris, Todd, Omar, he's still part of the crew.
Damn. This was probably like the best campaign ever played. Like, no lie, like, the Ghost was alright, the O3 was, did I even play the campaign? For Black Ops 3? But, oh well, but, oh, like, no lie, this has to be the best campaign that I played. Space, ships, like, all these other Call of Duties, ooh. Okay,
To my dearest wife, Sarah, my son, Noah, and my daughter, Abby. If you're reading this, I can tell you with the utmost confidence that I die for something right and just. The cost of war is higher than any one life, and I happily give mine in defense of my men and family. Abby, I'm sorry I didn't keep my promise when I said I was coming home. My hopes for your future gave me the strength to protect everything we hold dear. You will always be Daddy's little girl. Noah, be an honest man. Keep your word. Only use violence as a last resort. You're the man of the house now. Sarah, please keep our baby safe. And find it in your heart to forgive me for leaving you alone. If my last breath is not in the battlefield, then surely it will be in your arms. Keep me in your hearts. Always.
The story of Omar. Ooh, let's see what the
effect is. Sir, we're behind enemy lines now in the heat of battle. Time is short. You've given an order from which there is likely no return. You did what had to be done. All in. I'm proud of you. You're a born leader, sir. Today was one of the worst days in history. And forgive me for saying it, but it was the greatest day of my life. I did everything I was trained for and more.
Of Ethan's life.
Together, we fought the good fight. Over Titan, you said we were brothers. I always wanted to know what a family really is. Now I do. Admiral Reyes told me that a soldier is only as good as his last mission. If this is ours, then I can say, with certainty, we were damn good, sir. Better to burn out than it is to rust. Metal One, out.
Metal One, out. Alright, guys. That is it for me. I'll make sure I keep playing with, like, each person's stories, because apparently that's what we gotta do to continue. But I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you guys hit it thumbs up and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next.
And please, never be afraid to need to find happiness. Srin, hello, sweetheart. I left for this tour before you were born. I'm sorry I won't be able to see you grow up. Daddy wanted to make the world a better place. That's why we made you. Keep me in your prayers and try to do one good deed every day. Be safe, my family. Victor.
My dearest children. Well, as this letter will only be used in the event of my death, it may seem somewhat sorrowful, but I don't want you to see it that way, okay? I have always felt that our stay on Earth, the time we call life, it's a temporary gift to be spent in service of something greater than ourselves. It comes to us all. It is not to be feared. I loved my job, but I hated war. But the secret mission I undertook every single day was to protect the two of you from anyone or anything that threatened your health and well-being. So promise me, you will take care of one another, and please live your lives to the fullest. With all the love in my heart.
Marta, the Navy has made my life a long-distance love affair. The things I love are all far away. My home, my animals, you. I am doing important work. I'm ready for anything, even this. The military did not take my life. I volunteered it. I know this isn't easy. Please, don't cry for me or us. Cry for a world that couldn't make peace. I think of you, and my heart races. I smile, I laugh out loud, and people tell me I always seem so happy. I am. I have you. Yours forever, Yetide.
Dear Andrew, it's Fleet Week. More ships are dry docked against the dawn sky. I'm home, but it's not home without you. I know I had what every woman envied, a husband that gave life more meaning. You were my handsome better half. Since the day we locked eyes, I thought of you constantly. I still do. The internal drive that earned me my rank cost me a marriage. The Navy imbued me to accomplish the mission and never quit. To that end, I'll never stop loving you, no matter where or when I go. Thank you. Being together was a gift. With love always, Laura.
Hey, Mom. Dad. When I joined the Marines, I told you that I'm ready to give my life for fighting for a good cause. If I don't come home for any reason, then that's what happens. I hope I died doing something heroic. And in the long run, I hope I made you proud. I promised myself I wouldn't get close to people here, but it's kind of impossible not to. I wasn't scared here, but I was homesick. Mom, I had a dream last night that you were making dinner. Yes, my favorite pork chops. And we were all at the table together. Tell Aunt Joyce I said hi and I love her. And give Bailey a big kiss and a new tennis ball from me. Everyone here has a mother and father, but you and Dad only have one son. So I'm sorry I didn't make it back. Semper Fi. Your loving son, Todd.
Sir? I'm not quite sure how a son greets his father after not seeing him for a lifetime. Guess I'll say hi to Dad. Finally tracked down your address through the Human Resource Department in Washington. I had to use my birth certificate to prove we were related. I want you to know I followed in your footsteps. I joined the Navy. Thought it would make you proud. If we ever saw each other, we'd have more to talk about. I went to sniper school to be a sharpshooter, but my vision changed and I became an instructor. I'm currently deployed aboard the UNSA carrier Retribution. My mom Sandy passed away this year. I went back to the old house just before shipping out and found a box with your Silver Star for Valor. My mom kept it all this time. I wish I'd known you still lived in Tennessee. I would have dropped by. Could have had a beer and caught up. I forgive you for leaving. I hope you're not mad at me for writing. Thanks for helping bring me into this world. I did my best to be a good man. Maynard Griffin.